Right, so today we're learning about rotations. They're part of transformation geometry, and it's one of the isometries. An isometry is when the object moves in a certain way, and today it's rotations. The object stays the same angle, same side length, just it's in a different position. A real-life example of a rotation is the arm of the clock. When it moves from 12 to 3, it's 90 degrees, or the same as a door handle. If you push down on the door like that, it will rotate around a fixed point. So we'll just jump in here and do this question. The question says, rotate the object A, B, C around the point of rotation until the point A hits the given line there. So we'll just start here. Just rotate down each of the points. So here's point A, because you know it's on the line, or A1, we've got it, to differentiate between the two lines. So that's A1. And now we measure the distance from A to C, and put it on point A1 and swing it. We get C1. There's C1. And then we just get the point from A to B. Go back and get A to B now. And just measure that. So there's point B1. So now we join them together and we should get the same object or same image as the object goes. Now that is the image. So the object has been rotated around the point of rotation until the point A hits the line.